Hello everyone, my name is Thalarat Lamphong. Today I am presenting my marketing plan. I'm going to talk about three main points. First, situational analysis. Second, objectives. And third, marketing strategies. Let me talk about situational analysis first. There are SWOT analysis and environmental scan. SWOT analysis. There are four main points. First, strength. Second, weakness. Third, opportunity. And fourth, threat. My strength is communication, teamwork, focus, and determination. My weakness is self-motivation. Opportunity is language skill. And last one, threat, is people who find jobs from ASEAN country. Turn weakness into strength. My weakness is self-motivate. I have to improve my ability to do what needs to be done without influence from other people. And turn threats into opportunities. Nowadays, people from ASEAN countries come to applying jobs in Thailand. And I may turn this advantage to get new job, new experience in abroad. Environmental scan. The research showed that employers in hospitality field are looking for passenger service and skill requires strong communication, good computer knowledge, good perception, and ability for workmanship. Next, objective. There are mission and marketing objective. Let's talk about mission. My mission is to be passenger service agent who providing customer service. Marketing objectives. My objective is to obtain a passenger service agent position with an international airport. Marketing strategy. I'm talking about marketing mix for P. There are four main points. First, product. Second, promotion. Third, price. And fourth, place. I'm talking about products. First, there are personality, interest, strength, skill, and positioning skill. Personality. I would describe myself as caring. I care about other people. Helpful. I like to help other people and cooperative. I am able to work and get along with other people. Next, interest. I'm interested in foreign languages. I study not only English, include Chinese, Japanese, and Korean too. Working with other people. I like to working with other people. Traveling. I like to traveling some place that's surrounding by nature. And the last one, helping. I like to helping others when they need me help. Strength. My strength is communication, teamwork, purpose, focus, and determination. Next. Skill. These are some of my skills. For example, technology skill. I can develop a website, create PowerPoint, and produce video. Language skill. I can speak English and a little bit Chinese. Public speaking. I can speak to other people. And the last one, organization and manage. I can organize and manage time to work. Positioning skill. For example, the ability to solve problems and the ability to deal with other people. Next, promotion. I will send my curricula to companies by curriculum vitae and my portfolio website. Price. The research showed that the salary offered as passenger service is 18,000 to 25,000 Thai baht. And the last one, place. I will send my curricula to companies that work as hospitality field where located in worldwide. Finally, in conclusion, today I talk three main points. First, situational analysis. I talk about SWOT analysis and environmental scan. Second, objectives. I talk about my mission and my marketing objective. And third, marketing strategy. I talk about marketing mix for P. Price, place, promotion, and product. Thank you for your attention.